The IRA had a new weapon, the car bomb. It was the perfect way to transport explosives. When it went off, it turned glass and metal into deadly shrapnel. The bombers could park wherever and whenever they liked. The troubles had been raging for 3 years. Somehow, normal life went on.